Some fractals are self-similar. If we divide a fractal pattern into parts, we will get a small copy of the whole. Here's a classic example – the Pythagoras tree. It looks beautiful, even if the symmetry is broken. This tree was first drawn by Dutch mathematics teacher Albert Bosman about 80 years ago. The tree still looks realistic even if you connect only the centers of the hypotenuses that were shown earlier. Long ago, I found a book with a hidden gem. This fractal based on the Kissin number for circles, which, as you know, equals 6. And here's the dragon curve. With each step, the entire tail is copied and rotated 90 degrees. The number of parts grows exponentially. Next, look at the one of the very natural fractals. This fern was carefully grown by mathematician Michael Barnsley. Just one type of affine transformation, and here's the amazing result. Before we will go through more common examples, there is one question about the creator of fractal theory. Benoit Mandelbrot often wrote his name like this. What does the letter B mean? In quizzes, you will be given a minute for this question. I suggest that you find an answer within this time span. Also, you can see the right answer at the end of the video. And now for something completely different. The Koch snowflake. Look how with every step the contour is getting more detailed and think. What will be the perimeter of the snowflake if the side of the original triangle is equal to 1? The Sierpinski triangle. Here, teach iteration central triangles are removed. Interestingly, it can also be obtained if we consider the numbers from Pascal's triangle modulo 2. The contour set at the end of the 19th century served as an answer to a serious problem of Noether-Dehn's set. The Hilbert curve is built in an unusual way. Try to find a pattern of how it is recursively created, starting with U-shaped polyline. This fractal has received practical application because it successfully maps a segment to a square. Beautiful logarithmic spirals are obtained by recursively applying the rotary homotety to the square. Someone may notice the ancient Indian proof of the Pythagorean theorem in this construction, and others will recall the wonderful work of the graphic artist Maurits Escher. It should be noted that fractals of higher dimensions also exist. Here's a Manger sponge, a three-dimensional analog of the Sierpinski carpet, which we have already seen. And here's a generalization of the Sierpinski triangle. There is a temptation to call such fractals volumetric, but they are not so simple. Most of the considered sets have a fractional dimension. Finally, one of the most famous fractals is a Mandelbrot set. These are all points in the complex plane for which the singular sequence is bounded. Infinite beauty in one formula. You will find the color version, other details and fractals in the description. But for now, think critically, do math, take care!